Hey Sparkle Stormer, me Sparkles from Feather, coming out to another video. In this video, I'm not doing a Redstone test or tour. If you watch Mumbo Jumbo, you'll know that in the most recent Minecraft Redstone video, he made us do a challenge. He said we can do a challenge. A machine that pops out of a minecart onto a minecart rail. Well, using a Redstone lamp. Because, did you know, a redstone lamp, when activated, it sends a redstone pulse, like that, but it, like I was saying, it doesn't power pistons, or sticky pistons. It sends a, so I put an observer there, from Mumbo Jumbo's video, here's what works. Yeah, I know, I cheated. But he said I want flush with the floor. It's flush with the floor. So it doesn't charge your redstone clock. Maybe this little setup here. And it works. That's all we got in today's video. Please subscribe to join Sparkle Story today. Goodbye!